Hey everyone. Yeah, that was my nephew who just dashed forward over there.
So I was just trying to move us.
Anyway, so we can where are we going?
We are going the map.
Okay, just go, Kevin, to where we need to go. Obviously, I'm first following you.
Well, first we are going to a hero point, and then a waypoint, and then another hero point.
I hear someone talking on the left.
Okay. So... Oh, I see some blacks. Oh no, those are potatoes.
Yeah.
Want to get that?
No. I only care about high level stuff. Or level 60 stuff around zoning. Do you have Tome of Experience? Or you don't, right?
Yeah, I forgot.
Oh, don't worry about it. We'll get to a bank someday.
Yep.
Right now, I just want to finish off all the hearts.
An event?
Oh, let's go to the event. Raptor eggs. This is
God, I just ran away with the raptor eggs.
Yeah, this one's kind of hard.
Oh, I sometimes
this is a hard one. As long as you just get one raptor egg, and then immediately.
Maybe you get more than.
Well, yeah.
That's when I'm alone.
Well, then we just get some and then put them. Just give it to the other hobbit.
Yeah.
I'm just running past by them.
Bring me the eggs, but try to avoid their mother's teeth. Or any other part of their mothers, for that matter.
Okay, cool. That's basically tanking, and we're done. I'm gonna shoot everything while you, help me shoot. Use your shield. Change your weapon or something.
Yeah, change my weapon.
I don't even know where you are.
You heal as one.
I have no idea how much upgrades I have.
I'm gonna put three in here. I'm also attacking stuff because of the XP. Okay, I'm done. Where are we going next?
Hold up. Let me get this.
That's enough. We just need to turn in a few. That's called tagging.
I contribute you 10.
Oh, wow, nice. I contribute 3. Okay, next.
Up here. Make sure you don't get attacked.
Any plan that involves raptors is by design foolproof. I'm an unmitigated genius.
Wait, did you say a genius?
Yep, they all hobbits think they're all geniuses. Which they are. In the lore, which is lore means the background story of Asuras, Asura is the most magical of class, which means from all of them.
Okay, I'll tell you which one to click.
This one.
I did this before.
You did this before, yeah, so,
I know I wrote it down.
Commands, continue.
Okay. Yeah.
I remembered. Do you remember anything?
Let's see, no. I'll just read it.
This is gonna be a waste of time.
Your first village that I'm in charge. Necromancer. I remember this all. Bring on the test. The genius. I'm not in charge. Necromancer. Oh god, the future? Congratulations, moron. Oh my god. And then it says, congratulations, you did it.
Bring on the test, so we're gonna guess.
Second rule, lad, that you're not charged.
Question 1. Ola lab is genius. Question 2. What is the second rule of the lab?
Oh, that one's easy.
What's the second rule of the lab?
Genius, I'm not charged.
I am not in charge.
This one.
Magic. Technology.
Stop, congratulations, yeah, passed. That one.
We are body magic. Stop, you are a moron. Nope, I got that wrong. Do it again.
Do it again.
Commence, continue. I remember this. So what's the first one?
The first one's middle.
Uh-huh.
Last one?
Uh-huh.
Middle. Last one.
You pass, cool. Come on, let's go. There's an event here.
There's also a interest point. That's cool. Well, you're welcome.
Come on, we gotta get in here. My stomach hurts. I think I drank too much water.
I found Ola's
note. I sense something more to these golems than is at first obvious. Something dark.
I I'm getting the notes.
Oh, yeah. Learn to use your shield.
I am using my shield. I did it!
I don't even know where we are. You all go for the arrow.
Yeah. I'm gonna go
Ola's
up.
Note.
Yeah, I can read them.
I don't get what the point of that. There's a cat here.
There is rare.
Oh, here, a quest thing too. She's moving. I can't look.
Astounding.
She's a necromancer.
Ula possess these golems with necromantic energies. Watch out!
You're using an axe, but you need to use your control one key and control two.
I already use those before.
I use those because they knock them down. And if they knock them down...
Or they confuse them.
And then I attack them because they're knocked down for a few seconds. That's why I do... I usually do control one first. Control 2 blocks all attacks.
That looks interesting. Trouble! Inbound!
Ugh.
Error code 46.
Oh wow. Oh god. Almost dead that quick? I just came in for them.
Why? Because they're old. They're over 100 years old. That's why they died so quickly. Oh, we're here.
Can't believe it. It's really you.
Oh my god, we just came out the other end. That's so far from where we began.
We only reveal magic secrets most of them dream of. And all try to see.
Oh, I found a chest. I found a chest.
It's not like that, I swear.
What, where are you?
Up those stairs. There. I got an axe, a recipe, superior ruined invasion. That's it. Two items.
Well, you can probably use the axe if it's your level.
The axe is, I can't see what level.
I got nothing but boots.
Oh my gosh, wow.
Did they leave already? Oh no.
No, they're still there.
Kill it.
I see my shield.
That was easy.
I got gold.
Hey, I got gold. I think I got gold.
Yeah,
I got armor.
Are done.
Please, we don't want to fight.
Okay, we had to go back to see where we came from.
Did you think that was
we're not done yet.
We are?
Main defenses. You will not respond with my inventions.
Are you serious?
Quick, this is a girl.
What you can get. This situation
you're
is
done.
About to get very complicated.
We're not. Is all those people still there?
Yeah, that's why. Right. They're just standing waiting for the,
boss. Because there's always a boss at the end.
Because these people haven't moved yet.
What if they're just, like, AFK?
I don't know why we haven't moved yet. What the
they're
heck?
Probably just AFK, Uncle.
Oh, no, they're moving.
They are.
We were here already.
Yeah, and I got the chest, so... No need. Want
to
go ahead and have that chest.
Oh.
Outstanding work, everyone. Now that the celebration's over, let's start cataloging. Do you require my assistance?
That was weird.
Vacate these premises!
There was nothing in there. Anyways, okay, well, we're done. So here we go. Stand together, face the sunlight. Mm-hmm. Well, that was kind of an uneventful, episode. There's obviously a necromancer cat behind us. But yeah, thanks guys for watching. We will see you next episode.
Bye.